faster the airplane can come. Open your mouth. The airplane.
So, Rivi, do you like feeding her?
Mm-hmm. Airplane.
Is it easy or hard?
Easy peasy.
Yes.
Easy peasy. Easy cheesy.
What are you feeding her?
Yogurt.
What else does she like to eat?
Her fruits. And vegetables.
Did she eat her fruits?
Oh, no. She did not. But she's eating her yogurt.
What do you think I should feed her?
Fruits and vegetables so she can become big and strong.
How about you? What should I feed you?
Sugar.
Sugar? What happens when you eat a lot of sugar?
Tummy hurts.
Tummy hurts? What else?
I don't know what else.
What happens to your teeth?
Yeah, black.
And then?
Go to the doctor.
Yeah? Do you want that to happen to you?
No, I don't want to get a shot.
Do you want to give sugar to Yana?
No.
Why not? Let's give her lots of sugar.
No, little baby.
No.
Ew.
Why? Why are we not going to give her any sugar?
Because we want her to be big and strong.
Because we want her to be healthy. Yes, she's a baby. She's not allowed to have a lot of sugar. Right?
She's a little baby who eats a lot.
And she loves you because you're such a good caregiver.
Little girl.
Would you like to be a nanny when you grow up?
I would like to have 100 kids.
Yes?
100 little babies like Yana.
Oh.
100!
They're so sweet. Who's going to change their diapers?
Me.
Good job. Who's going to feed them?
Me.
Who's going to cuddle with them?
Me.
Are you a cuddle machine?
I am going to also tell them stories and songs while they go to bed.
Oh, that's so sweet. I think she loves you.
She loves me.
Do you love her?
Yeah, I love her. Who's such a good baby? Who's such a good baby in this house?
Do you want her to be here all the time?
To be here every day, even when it's spring. I'm gonna invite her to my birthday.
Okay. Say bye.
I wanna invite Vicky and Yana to my birthday.
Okay. That's nice. Say bye bye.
Bye bye. See you later, alligator.